That's terrible. That's terrible. I apologize.
I know it's bad.
Yeah.
Well, you know, this is called Brahmas and Mustangs. It's about the old Circle A ranch that Dick Jones took me to in Nevada, and a wonderful place where he took me out to this cow camp that was way out on the desert, and but mountainous kind of desert, you know. And there's this sandstone. It was an old sandstone cow camp, you know, and it was just amazing. I don't know if it's still there or not, but I only saw it the one time. It had carved in the sandstone the signatures and drawings of cowboys that had gone through there for 100 years, you know, drifting cowboys going through. I mean, it was an encapsulated vision of what the West was, you know. It was an amazing place. I'll never forget it. Anyway, oh, Dick's gone now, and he wrote the song with me, and we called it Brahmas and Mustangs. Let's see. Anybody remember? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
valley in the center. Everything that I got is just what I got on for. Change.